this is, these are the hotel areas for Hurghada.
Okay.
In this area, different hotels.
And Hurghada is a more resort area?
It's a resort area. Just like Sinai.
Okay.
It's,
I've never been there.
Yeah, it's a resort area.
Okay.
Oh.
And it's, I think it's 99% of tourists are Russian.
Uh-huh.
Maybe more than 99.
Huh, really?
Yeah.
Huh.
That's why they're not used to American tourists, so that's why they're a bit confused what's going on. Especially we're asking for strange things.
Okay.
Nobody goes to these places we're going to, so.
Just look, you couldn't probably be doing any sedan trips anymore either.
No, we do. So that is, it's much simpler than that.
Is it? Well,
yeah.
You know, the United States, we now can't travel there.
You can't go to Cuba, you can't go to Sudan.
Yeah.
Well, there's always around it.
Yes, I know. Cuba, you go through Canada.
Yeah, exactly.
And the same with the Sudan, this way, so.
You can't go, or you're just advised not to go?
I think it's more than an advisory. I think it's a